It would make sense. How do you do that? Share settings. Broadcast settings, did you say? Display messages, spectators and comments. Please wait. There we go. War paint. It's very limited. Did you put any war paint on? Agent.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. agent. I've confirmed that your fellow agent, Faye Lau, has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
You are now entering a safe area.
Wow. Isaac's the computer system.
Hey, don't walk away.
Faye Lau's the woman.
The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom refusing to give a kid a goddamn measles shot? I wish.
I wonder if you're in here, actually.
But this ain't measles.
There's a team up with agents thing here. Waited here for you just in case. Group management. I'll join you there now, I think, if I can. No, I can't. Must have to do the start bit first.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Faye Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do.
Since I've played the beta, I have a bad feeling
about this.
Officer
Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
She'd normally put... She'd put things to a vote, but she'd be too scared the eyes would get it. I've tried to... Aye, there's a terminal, like, see next to the, on the table, but I've activated it three times and it's not working. Says verify identity, I've done it three times. Four times. I think it's because the guy's intentionally stood in front of it, he's blocking for people from getting to it. Yeah. I'll need to log out and back in because that guy's blocking people and it's stopping them. For accessing the console, even though it's letting them. Thank you. talk over it. La 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 la. Though that might copyright.
Now entering a safe area.
I'm going to the cutscene again.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Aye, probably.
You'll be missing out.
Yep. Heading outside.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Joining you now. What were you saying?
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Oh, no.
Take out the leader!
Take a pulse now then. Rucksack.
Missing supply crate located.
What is this? Blood? Oh my god! You look like a CIA agent, like the stereotypical one for video games. You gotta get a copyright for Far Cry 3, Black Ops. Reasons for copyright? Freedom!
Approaching marked location.
Shut the door, you get a trophy for shutting the door.
Area secure.
Find a car and shut the door.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We got the hookup! They cooking us a big ass dinner!
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Gonna get hanged for Sony now. Reason for copyright, talking about Xbox. Guess it's back, here we go. Yeah, hold on, there's a bag on the map over here.
Okay.
couple of things to equip. I'll do that then out. Yeah, it will do till I get my codes for the other stuff. The only question I've got to ask you about it is how much do you want for it? By all means, Craig, sell it to him for 20 quid. When he needs money, he'll sell it to me for 10. I know what you're talking about. As soon as we turn left.
This is supply crate located.
No, no, maybe not.
Bringing New York to its knees.
There's not.
Morphine in here. You want some?
Right now. Stop messing around. The JTF could be here any cool. minute.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Well, it looks like we might have got incoming after, since Sparrow 5's on the way. I hold the area.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Damn you. I got an Uzi. Uzi 9mm. I think I got a pistol now. Nah, not good enough. Well, I'm now the party owner. Craig's away, probably. You do realise his console probably just went to standby and he's watching you on YouTube still. Nah, nobody down there yet. Oh look, we found the umbrella facility. Oh, I've got two subscribers. Viewers. I've got a bad feeling about this. Absolutely nothing.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hostiles.
I know there's something in here.
Hold up. Yeah, on your go. Careful, it sounds like there's still more. How many Alexes is there in this place?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh, I got a cap. Till a couple of months becomes another couple of months.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much.
That was a favor.
Terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Protect that mask. We might need to go through the building. It looks like a dead end. Or we'll have to go back underground. I'll check through the building just to be safe. Ah, right, aye. Not particularly. Yep. Bag there, by the way. There's a bag over there. It's a bag. It's the image of the well, I know it's a box, but the image is a bag. Let's move that out. It's got quite a long recharge rate. I'd rather wait to see, we see them before I ping them for the extra damage.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
The ammo box over here. Sandwich bar. Wow, you're really playing into the CIA image, aren't you, with the pistol? Since you're really playing into that CIA image. No, it's back at base. RTP.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Oh, somebody's done it, Mark. Somebody's done it. Jumping jacks! I come in peace, the universal sign.
You'll be missing out.
Looks like it's back out we go. He stopped in front of a guy with the box.
If this is a joke, it's not.
I feel sick.
Precinct siege. This is the bit for the.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
Okay, what the hell's happening? No, no, okay. Yeah. There's a ladder to the left if you feel like Overwatch.
Get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
He's down.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
I'll move up a bit and ping them. Uh-oh. Baseball bat, he's coming for you. Four threats, I don't know if you got that.
You're all dead. Shit.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay. Perfect shot. Doing quite
They're
well.
Disorganized. Hit them now. You're all dead.
Go, 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 go. Heal up. Oh! Ammo box here.
Things might have gone very different.
There's it inside. They dropped some for me, so. Oh. Moving.
How much did you get to do?
Yeah, just a bunch of firemen and shit.
Grenade. Oh, can get. Up so far. Assault rifle now. Yeah.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
To negotiate for trade. They're no good to us dead. Not yet, anyway.
I don't have my ping yet. Nearly recharged, might as well wait. Even if it's just two of them. Some kick.
Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
Into the ammo box.
Thanks for looking out for us.
I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
What? Oh, no. I think he's going that way. A door opened back here. I think it's just all the cells. Okay, might as well check them. Aye, box. Medkit. bridge. Play some pool. Ha-ha. Let us play some table tennis.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Keep on thinking about the virus, where it came from and shit.
Doesn't matter now, does it?
Good to go when you're up. Shotgun.
Holy crap, how'd you do that?
Guys, get to the head! Kill them all!
Protect this one from these scavengers.
Come on, careful, guys!
Additional hostiles inbound.
Down. Spawn zone.
Go loot somewhere else.
Hold on, I'm getting back first. Looks like loot on my map. Ah, medkit. Cool, I'm good. Flashbang.
Go loot somewhere else!
Shall not pass.
Holy crap, how'd you do that?
Go loot somewhere else.
Now that was some shooting.
Warning, hostiles detected.
The door and I'm getting pushed out. Just come back in.
You're a fool coming here alone. You're a dead ass. You're going to die, man. You're like this. You got him.
You got some gas!
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Careful, the boss is out. Shit, he's charging. Careful, watch your health.
Protect this block from these scavengers.
Fucker! It's just him now. Oh shit, I'm on fire. Boss is down. Someone clear.
That was some nice work.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
What's this? The DPS. Oh, no, I. Blah, blah, blah. Got it.
It's okay. You don't need to point that at me.
Right in the other side.
What the hell is your problem?
Really? I was gonna say, because you just vanished. You're a wizard, Gary. Took me.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
at me.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do this!
Ooh. Really should have seen that coming. Massive Entertainment, a Ubisoft studio, in collaboration with Reflections, a Ubisoft studio, Red Storm, a Ubisoft studio. The commander isn't dead, is somehow involved in this. That's what involved in it means.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right now.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah,
two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. But we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Visto radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Level 4.
The quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
I don't get that.
Are we evacuating or what? Who the hell's even in charge?
Action completed. Get to Manhattan.
My brother and his whole family. They live up in the Heights.
Hey, pal. Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity. You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache.
best gear in the city. Check it out. You want it, I got it. Hey, catch you another time. So, what looks good? Back soon.
No, no, if you do it, it tangles it for me, so that's good. Let's just double check that, let me scan the map here. Stash here. Alright, you need to get it off the vendor at the... Boo. Two seconds. Phone. On my way. Let us do this. Excuse me. Bloody hell. That was a tasty burger. Yeah.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Uh-oh, is it time? Find out. Jane, the man they call Jane. Well, he robbed from the rich and he gave to the poor. Stood up to the man and he gave him what for. Our love for him now ain't hard to explain. The hero of Canton, the man they call Jane.
We can't stop now.
You know what the chain of command is?
Don't give up on us.
¿Estás bien?
You mind pointing that somewhere else?
Do you stop the what?
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound. JTF patrol.
Now.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us.
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About that time, get us some help. Get him here right now.
Master, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Come and take a look before it's all gone. Hey, check it out. Check it out.
Oh, I got everything. Hi. Reach retrieval.
Come on back next time. You know you want this.
Where's the tailor?
Check out the merchandise. These things happen.
Five.
Take a look before it sells out.
SWAT helmet. Oh, yes. Sheriff hat. Motorcycle, please. I think I've found my hat for the entire game. Rainbow Six. There that.
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
I didn't get the survivor either. Disappointing.
Take a look before it sells out. Hey, you need a little something? look before it sells out.
You're breathing quite heavily, by the way.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Hey, what you need?
Cut here in.
This fu-
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around us, or the fact that so many have tried to do it.
Yep. Hang me in again.
Come and take a look before it's all gone. Got your eye on something?
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Whatever. See you around.
This is an emergency services notification.
Hey,
any attempt to steal a weapon from a JTF operative will be dealt with harshly. Perpetrators will be removed.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here. But it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Cool, be outside when you're ready.
I'll be in touch.
bullshit is what it is. I get told I was getting the survival gear. I've took a jacket off, that's why. I don't know if it's better like that or... Hold on. That. Thought it's much. The thing I didn't like about the trousers for them is it's a pair of jeans. The thing is I'm wearing the trooper. Let's head into the mission, shall we? What gun did you go with? Nah, I've got the bat. What variant, I was wondering? You took the National Guard? I took the hazmat one, the honeycomb skin. Okay. Look at this one. Hopefully.
That was very cool. Thank you.
Protect a white item. You're lucky I don't shoot you. Our end Jesus has already decided he doesn't like me. That's enemies.
Why don't you go check it out?
Hell no. You're trying to get me killed? They're everywhere.
Come on! Take them out! Oh,
hey, get off, David!
Keep firing out!
Cheers. Here. The drone up top as well. that's pretty cool. There's actually snow falling on the hat. There you go. So happy about the rainbow hat, because I'll keep that probably for the entire game. Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. Team up with other agents, level 5 mission. I wouldn't put that on hard. Oh aye, well, does it tell you what level the enemies are? It's up to you if you want to do it. I think we'll severely regret it.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming a blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
It's that Stallone film, what's it called? Daylight? Nope, dead ahead. I'll scan them when we get close.
We got us a special guest.
Go. Oh, snipers! One down. Nice. Watch to your left. Restock here. Check and see if there's anything up top before we move on. There's a box up here. Aye. Blue gloves, level 4. Sweet. Was it with you and shotguns? Wee! Got the other bit. And over this side, but we can get that when I go back. Medical kits.
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
It's a...
Crap. You're ganging up on me, huh?
It's Runkle. But anyway, I'll go on the ground. He's down. Not for more. Moving up.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
A drink. Enemy's dead ahead. I'm not sure it's a good idea to throw bombs at them, but I want to throw a grenade at them. Go.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Because somehow it didn't go off.
I'll disarm this thing.
Inbound on your position. Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Got some new equipment I can equip. Hello. That short double barreled shotgun we got on the pistol slot.
Look who it is. Power plant's a place where a lot of things could go wrong.
Water. Probably before I'm going to jump to the toilet. Hello. Medkit. So, restock as little as got left.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are.
Freezing out here.
Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because
cleaners are using some construction.
We got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news, and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let...
Old Bal shout there. Coming.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Take out the leader. You hear me? Are you still up top? I think they'll keep coming. I've floored an R couple towards us.